I don't know if they just chose that for the walls.
Shout out to the music. I like the song.
Alright. Oh, the stare down. What was that?
Oh my god.
What was that? It was like 3 seconds of the staring. Again.
Ooh, projectile again. Oh my god.
Like, I got a shield and then he just jumps in and gets hit by a kill anyway. Okay. He doing a weird empty jump there. I think he's just testing what RGEM would do. Nice.
Okay, nice
grab. Nice kill grab. Works in PM, works here as well.
Oh, nice.
He ducks the up smash with the down. He smarts away.
Oh, you know? Did you see that? He bounced back the boomerang with his pill.
With his pill?
Yeah.
Very, what's going on right now? No, neither of them want to approach. The taunt! He threw the bomb and he gets
hit! Nice! Got hit!
But he gets hit by the down air. Here we go, let's see if the long can come back.
Oh, what? Oh my gosh.
Okay, now the reversal of fortune here. And here we go, reversal again. Let's see.
You gotta be careful with Doc and Mario.
Wow.
The cape. The cape is the worst enemy.
I don't know if that works.
Ooh! The defibrillator.
Defibrillator. I like that.
Yeah,
he's
a doctor.
I like that. I've never heard that. You know what? I can friendship one of that point. That's not friendship one of that. Okay, here we go. Back in the match.
Alright.
Here we go. The doctor supplying some medication on Link. Oh, nice chain grabs.
Alright.
RGEM rolls out and back to the neutral game, just throwing. Oh, but he catches him with up tilt. Up air.
Tries to go for that forward air.
Nice grab. Again. Pete knowing how to play.
Ooh, he went for the hard move with the cape.
Ooh,
defibrillator.
Defibrillator does not work. The person is still alive.
He went for that.
Oh, again. Hard misses.
Yo, back air.
Pete. Back saying throw. Saying that, I know that I'm an advantage at the edge. Right there. Very good edge hog.
Sugoi.
What is
this? And with the taunt.
Pete taunting now that he has 3 lives, but he's getting juggled right now. Nice dodge. What? That was a sick dodge. What? Oh, try to dunk him. That does not spike, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, okay.
Pete with a good weight right there. Nice slow get up, but gets grabbed. No, up smash. No.
Oh, air dodge.
Nice!
Oh, nice up B. Nice up B.
Covers so much around Link.
Yes. The range is phenomenal with that one.
Nice.
Oh, power shield with the bomb.
Double shields. Nice.
Nice.
We saw this matchup's pretty calm though. Pretty calm. Here we go. Unless one of them goes in, you're gonna see a lot of projectile game. Here we go. The chain grab. Hey! Try to go for that down air, but Link. Oh, hey!
Oh, he tries to go for it.
Try to blump. Try to alley-oop himself. Nice dodge. Wow, he's looking like the Matrix, man. Just dodging.
Ooh, he went for the hard move with the forward air.
Nice. Misses the L cancel on that nair, so he gets the grab. And he gets the grab
back
again.
Throw.
These back throws must be a problem for RGEM because he keeps getting hit by them. Yo, RGEM just runs back, but of course the back throw coming again. Pete just playing the matchup perfectly. Nice, he almost lost the stock there. Again, back
again
throw.
With the back throw.
That's right.
If he gets so much damage.
Let me guess, if he gets another grab, he's gonna go for a back throw.
Oh my god, he went for the hard read!
God damn it.
Pete!
I played a win, Pete. Apparently. Oh, nice bomb drop.
It's okay. Okay, dunk. That worked in the
favor. That was a really good dunk.
That worked.
Good dunk.
Alright.
Got a little LeBron
down,
there.
One stock.
Shaq.
Nice.
Nice combo going up for RGEM right now. Dr. Mario trying to get down, and he does. Tries to go for the grab, but Link again gets back to the combo game. Okay. There we go. Again, he tried to go for the grab, but it's
nice
not working. Stalling with the cape, very smart idea.
Oh,
again, the range on his grab is just not working.
If it weren't for that invincibility, he would have got damage from that.
Exactly. Right. Yeah.
Nice down smash.
There we go. Pete playing on the edge. Pete playing very smart on the edge. Very smart. Reverses the fortune, but again, here we go. Nice. Nice grab. There we go. Up smash. Back in the neutral.
I'll go later.
Pete knowing that he can win the neutral. Right. Nice shield.
Alright.
Link using his shield as what you think it should be useful.
Back to the neutral.
Trying to find each other.
Can he get this? No.
It looks like the edge guard. Oh no! Ooh. Oh, wait, the dash dance, please.
Oh,
nice shield. Can he grab that? Yep.
Down throw?
No,
he went for the dunk, but
he's always going for that. He never got one yet. So.
Yes, he did. Dali.
Did?
Yeah.
No way.
Yes, he did.
Oh, okay. But anyways, the down tilt up air catches the dunk.
Okay.
Even stocks, but Link at 70%. Let's see. Especially on this heavy projectile game. Let's see who's going to win.
Yes.
Let's see who's going to get the most projectiles out. Looks like
So far, it's mostly
about projectiles. That was a moonwalk, dude.
Oh, yeah. Arjun can do that.
That was a moonwalk.
Arjun can do that.
That was hype. Dude, that was fucking hype.
He told me he taught me how, but I didn't get it.
Okay, but okay, back, nice back, throw. Back to this
Link
situation.
But Link with 107, I don't know, just one, any kind of smash, he can be out.
Smash or dunk. Here we go. Nice grab.
Oh.
You guessed
or
it,
throw,
folks. The
or
back.
Throw.
No, looks like RGM's DI'ing the throws perfectly. He's been getting back every time.
Every time.
Back to neutral. Pete, let's see who's going to get hasty here.
There we go. Nice. He gets
defibrillated.
And with the taunt.
The taunt. Pete always goes through those taunts for some reason.
Yes. That's what makes him Pete.
All right. That was a good game, actually. That was actually a pretty interesting game.
Where's Matt? Matt!
Jesus. Here we go, switching to the Sheik. I saw his Sheik. He force stocked a Pichu.
Yes.
It's pretty good.
But it's Pichu.
Then again, Sheik is pretty good too.
Yes, but
I like Sheik. Not a lot of people play Sheik, and
her tech chase is really easy to tech chase with her.
Yeah.
I haven't practiced Sheik in a while. Alright.
And he doesn't know how to do the Zelda transformation.
Press A during stage selection.
Yeah, you hold A, yeah.
Alright, looks like you're going in.
Going in, right? Going hard right now. Misses the grab. Oh, nice forward smash. Nice. That was a good combo I saw, but didn't lead too much.
Oh,
yeah, nice. Even percent right now. Even percent, but the dash attack catches
back
it.
Air.
The dash attack is too fast. Ooh,
forward nice air. Forward air.
Here we go. Edge guard. Nice forward air.
Nice
go
combo.
Double
nice
jump.
Combo.
See? Sheik is really good. Right? I don't know. I don't see why people play
all the range of her legs.
Yeah, the range of her legs. Her forward smash is so good. She has a chain grab and most floaties. Jesus.
Yes, most.
His dash attack. And the dash attack, like, pops up.
For those who don't know how to play Sheik, here's a tip. When you're alone and you're waiting for your opponent to get back, charge your needles.
Yep. Now, that's a basic thing. Yeah,
yes.
you should know.
I said for those who don't know.
Okay.
Okay. Come on, Jared.
He's trying to go back on stage, but.
Oh, nice.
RGM saying you cannot pass.
Air.
Oh,
nice. And
he has
no, air.
No,
no,
jump.
No jump.
No jump.
Damn. Could this be a potential 4-star?
No. It's too early to call, but RGM looking really strong with this Sheik. Looking really strong.
Yes.
Different
at
from
61
the...
too. Or 76.
76 now, but he's really strong. There
oh,
we go. Nice dunk.
Okay, commentator.
Let's see if he can. Oh my god! Oh,
whoa,
my. That was almost good. He snipes the edge. Snipes the Dr. Mario on the edge with the needles and tries to go in, but Pete somehow hits him and stage spikes him. That was really good play.
Yes.
Really good awareness. That's fine. No thanks. I'm gonna borrow. So me denying people from up control. So people.
This is why you haven't heard. This is.
Here we go. Let's see edge guard position.
Oh, he tried to make it back.
Try to go with the double up down.
The stalling.
Like
so it may work in your favor. It may not.
Yeah, only works once. Oh, nice. That looks.
Oh,
that looks
nice
big.
Combo.
That looks
nice.
Big.
Triple up airs.
Nice.
Tries to go for the fourth one. Oh, dash attack.
Nice.
The
Sheik is amazing
nice
right now.
Smash.
Three stock. Really good play by
RGM. Yes.
Really good play. I don't know what Pete's
There's
gonna do.
Sasuke over there. Shout out to Sasuke.
Shout out to Sasuke. I don't know who that is.
From Naruto.
Oh. Anyways. That. The Sheik was really good. Really good play.
Yes. Hi.
I wish he went. She should have stayed Sheik the whole time.
Yeah.
That was amazing. Three stocks on Pete's dock. Here we go. Falcon of four stocks. Let's see it.
FOD.
RGM, you can hold A and
I know. I think he's just doing that for dramatic.
Oh, pause. Nice down tilt grab.
Nice, nice conversion.
Follow up with the four up and F air.
Oh,
nice. Again, catching him with these four tilts. Or down tilts.
Ooh.
Wow, falling up air, looking like Fox there. But he's in the edge guard position. Nope.
Oh,
nice.
Wow,
nice.
He just waited that.
He
just
this
waited.
Grab was gonna come.
Wow.
Oh,
that's,
no fear.
That's, the charged up smash.
Pete with a punish. Let's see.
Ooh, nice
up
air.
Oh,
air back throw.
Nice.
Down, wave shine.
Oh,
he went for the hard beat.
Oh, dunks in. No fear of that up smash. It just goes on and dunks in. Let's see. Whoa, Pete. What? What happened? It looked like RJ was trying to back air Dr. Mario, but he just backed off. To jump or anything. He just fell straight. Anyways, Pete in the edge again.
Hashtag high pressure situation.
Looks like Pete can't get off from this stock. Jesus. Pretty hype match. Even game. This is really hype, actually. I can't. So, we got the platform game right here. Nice up air. Yeah. Feet again at the edge.
Oh, nice dash attack.
Dash attack sends him off the stage.
Oh, down smash.
Nice. Ooh, reads with the up smash. Follows up at the platform. Again, more platforms, but.
Ooh, tries to go for that.
Nice
forward.
Grab. Gets the grab. There you go. Ken. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Pete.
Going too hard for that edge guard.
Yeah.
Trying to go for that back air, but Arjep snipes the ledge. Arjep Sheik looking really good right now. Nice. His forward air down tilt grab, but one of them would hit, and it was the grab. But
oh, nice back air by Pete.
Oh my god.
Nice.
You have to refresh your invincibility. Oh my god. Can he get it back? Nice back air,
nice.
But
Pete just knows where he's going to be. Now, okay, nice dash attack. Ooh,
oh, here we go,
that forward air.
He knew he was going to jump back in back air.
Oh,
that was an amazing
awareness.
Nice, here we go. Kay. Nice.
Okay, oh, nice back
nice
air.
Nice switch. Of course he was going to roll towards the edge. Or center stage. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Nice. Oh my god.
I believe it was down smash forward air, then with the needles.
It was so clean. And again, RGM, three stocks. Pete at the edge. No double jump.
Oh,
Pete.
Nice.
Pete turns it around, though. Let's see what Pete can do.
Oh,
no. Just in time. The shield comes up just in time again with the back air. We saw the situation just a few seconds ago.
Oh, my gosh.
Ken Pete playing it differently. With the up smash. Pete.
Oh, nice.
Pete can make it.
Nice.
Pete
nice.
No
back
double jump. That's it.
That's it.
It's over.
That's it. It's over.
Pete, three stock. Back to back, three stock. RGM looking strong with Sheik.